I'm Madeline, and I'm 9 years old, and today I'm going to be making an avocado strawberry toast. You need 2 ripe avocados from Mexico. You need 1/4 of a cup of cream cheese. You need 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of honey, and sliced strawberries, and toasted bread. Now you're going to scoop this avocado out. You're going to put this cream cheese in here. Put the teaspoon of salt next to the honey. My table's low. You have to mix it up real good. Now you're going to get some of the spoon and you're going to put it on the toast. Now you're going to spread it all around. Now, last but not least, you could cover it, or you could put as many strawberries as you want on here. I think I'm going to put at least 6 on here.
Avocados from Mexico.